This is step 5 in the toddler language development and acquisition materials, animals, and their young. With the matching, we have the guide card, which has the blue dot. This is a mountain lion. This is an elephant. This is a monkey. This is a giraffe. This is a fox. This is a bear. This is a zebra. This is a deer. This is a cheetah. This is a cheetah cub. Does it go here? No. This is a mountain lion, though they look very similar. Does it go here? No. This is an elephant. Does it go here? No. That's a monkey. Does it go here? They both have spots. But this is a giraffe. This is a cheetah cub. Does it go here? No. This is a fox. Does it go here? No. This is a bear. Does it go here? No. This is a zebra. Does it go here? No. This is a deer. Does it go here? Yes. This is a cheetah. Cheetah cub. This is a bear cub. Does it go here? No. Does he go here? No. Does he go there? No. They're both very furry, but this is a monkey and this is a bear cub. Here? No. Does he go here? No. Does he go here? Yes. This is the bear. This is the bear cub. This is a giraffe calf. Go here? No. That's the mountain lion. Does it go here? No. Elephant. Go here? No. Does it go here? Yes. Giraffe? Giraffe calf. This is a fawn. here? No. Does it go here? No. Does it go here? No. This has one already, so does it go here? No. This is a fox. This is a fawn. There's already one with the bear. So does it go here? No. This is a zebra. Does it go here? Yes. The fawn goes with the deer. This is a zebra colt. Does it go here? No. Does it go here? No. Does it go here? No. This one already has a match. Does it go here? No. This one already has a match. So does it go here? Yes. This is a zebra. This is the zebra colt. This is a mountain lion cub. Does it go here? Yes. This is the mountain lion cub. This is an elephant calf. This one already had some match. Does it go here? Yes. Elephant, elephant calf. This is called a primate infant. This one already has a match. This one has a match. So does it go here? Yes. Primate, primate infant. This is a fox cub. This one has a match. 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 Does this go here? Yes. This is a fox and a fox cub. We matched all the animals with their young. This lesson could be divided in half also. So you could put 5 sets in one basket and rotate it with the other ones, if this is too many for your children.